Hey, you really didn't. You know, we only had 11 fouls. You, like you mentioned, you didn't have any, but we just sealed off that paint. We didn't get to the basket.
Yeah, I mean, that's our game plan. You know, it was finally one team that didn't make us pay for it. They can take three. So, I mean, it feels good to be able to come in and keep an out the paint and execute a game plan.
But going into the game, John, you knew they got to a lot of luck. They should have averaged 32-3-4 attempts a game. They only got 11 tonight, so they played great defense on the panel. And that had to be a game plan.
Yeah, it was two focal points going into this game. They get to the free throw line, the best in SEC get to the free throw line, and surprisingly, they were the best offensive rebounding team in SEC. So that's a little surprising. So we did a good job of taking away those two. That was awful.
Well, tonight, Tennessee was the first team out of rebounding on our season round in the SEC, so that's something too. Hang on, boy. Two games you start this weekend. These are two big tests again.
What was it? Texas?
Yeah. And Mississippi State next
game. Yeah, I'm looking forward to that game. I feel like I played better on the road because as a team, we locked in and we're very focused. And just feel like it's us against the world. So I'm definitely looking forward to that game.
Let me say that. Enjoy this one for a little bit. Good luck this weekend as you go on the road. Jarnell Stokes, player of the game.